Hey there, it's Jared from SavvySavingCouple.net. Today I'm here with the RockDoc BLUETOOTH. This is a portable wireless speaker with Bluetooth technology built in. It's by the singer Pitbull, and it's looking like it's a pretty nice portable speaker, but I'm going to go ahead and review it for you, and we'll check out all the neat features that this portable speaker has. And it's actually, in fact, two speakers built in here that are fused with a proprietary weave technology, as they call it. So, already off to a good start. We have a nice plastic package here that houses the portable speaker on top. Below here are the accessories, such as the cord, the USB cord, which is used for charging and whatnot. Also contains an audio cable and the instructions. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to open this up out of the package so we can show you what the speaker looks like on its own. Okay, so we got it fully unboxed. As you can see, here's the speaker, our instructions, and is the audio cable and USB cable. Let's take a closer look at the actual portable speaker here. This is a really nice speaker. I was actually quite impressed when I took it out of the package and actually handled it. It's a nice solid feel to it. It's a fully metallic case that you can see is painted black here. It's worth noting that this also comes in different colors. So if you don't want black, you can get a few different colors. I'm not actually sure off the top of my head what colors they are. So here's the front of the speaker. As you can see, here are your function buttons. We have mode, play, pause, stop, volume. Here's track backwards. I think this also reverse and fast forward and track forward. Oh, it's volume up and down. So when you hit the volume button, you press this button to lower the volume, and press that button to increase the volume. So as you can see, both sides of the speaker, both sides of the box contain a speaker rather. And along in the back this sunlight is kind of screwing up the camera. In the back you'll see the micro SD card slot. Then we have the USB line in. That's the micro USB port. We have a headphone jack and the on and off switch. So what's great about this model here is that it has built-in Bluetooth technology. So I can go ahead and link this to my iPad, my iPhone, or your smartphone, any device that has Bluetooth, even a vehicle with Bluetooth. So that's a great feature. Another awesome feature, which is included on all three of the different models of the RockDoc, is the micro SD slot. And what you can do with that is you can store music on your micro SD card. Go ahead and pop it in, and you can play all the songs straight from there. So there are three different models of the RockDoc. This is the Bluetooth model. There's also another model that's just like this, the same size. Everything's the same, it just doesn't have Bluetooth. And then there's a smaller version, which also doesn't have Bluetooth, and it's more compact. All of them have the micro SD card capability, however. close a look. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to go ahead and pair it with my iPad, and we'll check it out and we'll see how the sound quality is. Alright, so here we go. The RockDoc Bluetooth is all paired up. Pairing it up with Bluetooth was very simple. All I had to do was press the mode button twice, listen for a tone, and then you go ahead and your device discovers the RockDoc, and you go ahead and you pair it. Simple as that. So less than 30 seconds, I was over here playing music through it. So as you can see, I'm very impressed with the sound quality that the RockDoc outputs. It's much better than other portable speakers that I've heard, to be honest with you. Usually my expectations are not that high when it comes to portable speakers, but these two little speakers here, they really outputting accurate frequencies and tones, and it's very impressive. Right now, I have my volume set. Right now, it's about halfway. It already has a good volume to it. I'm gonna go ahead and put it up all the way. As you can hear, it was actually pretty loud. So now that you've heard what music sounds like on the Bluetooth, I'll let you hear a good comparison of what this same song sounds like on the stock speakers of, for example, I'm going to use the iPad. So that way you'll be able to see the difference, and you'll be able to get a good idea of why this RockDoc is gives you an advantage. So we'll be right back. Okay, so here is the RockDoc. No money to show. But hey, you. And let's hear what the regular stock speakers sound like. So there you go, that's the same exact volume setting. All I did was I disconnected the Bluetooth from the RockDoc and went ahead and continued this song straight from exactly where it was. So I even got the camera next to where the speakers are on the iPad, and it's a very discernible difference between the RockDoc sound quality and the sound quality of say a tablet or a cell phone. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and shut it off. And there you have it, simple as that. Next time I wanna use it, I can just turn it on and my device will automatically discover it on Bluetooth. Or if you don't have a Bluetooth model, all you gotta do is throw in your micro SD card. Or you could also, plug this in to a headphone jack on any device, and it'll play right through these speakers instead of through your headphones. So, overall, I must say I am very impressed with the RockDoc Bluetooth here. I like the sleek design of it. We have metal construction on almost the complete outside of it. And right there, that's a lithium ion battery. So you know it's a quality battery. This battery right here is going to give you 8 to 10 hours of continuous playtime. And for those of you that enjoy hearing specs on your speakers, like I do, we have a frequency response of 150 to 18,000 hertz on these bad boys. Like I mentioned earlier, we have two speakers in here, and each speaker is 3 watts, and that's the RMS value for a combined 6 watts RMS, which is root mean square output. And I think that's about it. So this particular model right here is the RockDoc BLUETOOTH, like I mentioned, and it retails for about $60. And there are also 2 other models available, which are cheaper. But if you ask me, I rather have the BLUETOOTH capabilities. That way I can pair it with my devices and play straight from there. So, I hope you enjoyed this review. There's a little spider mite crawling on a speaker. I hope you enjoyed my video review on the RockDoc by Pitbull. This is Jared from Savvy Saving Couple. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.